The Chicago Bears add Clinton Dix to the secondary on a one-year deal. He used to be of the Washington Redskins. Really good pickup, very good defensively. The Bears are great defensively. They already got Cordarrelle Patterson, who will really help him out, both in the wide out and running game. Just very good plays from the Bears. Could be the team to beat. What are your thoughts like on Scrap?